met Jesus on his way, and with the master's touch, the man looked up as the scoffers heard him say,
Jesus.